This is the house point ceremony chamber. I haven't got anything to trade at the moment. Come back later when I've had a chance to replenish my stock.
Oh, sorry. I just sold my very last item a moment ago.
Late for charms.
Coming, Hermione.
Blast it, Potter! I'll get you!
Welcome to Charms Class. Today, we shall be learning the Skurge charm. Yes, Miss Granger?
I was just wondering if you could, tell us something about the Chamber of Secrets.
I deal with charms, Miss Granger, not myths and legends.
Please, Professor, we all want to hear.
Oh, very well. There were four founders of Hogwarts: Godric Gryffindor, Salazar Slytherin, Helga Hufflepuff, and Rowena Ravenclaw. Slytherin wanted to admit only the wizard-born students to Hogwarts. The other founders refused, and as a result, Slytherin left the school. Yes, Miss Granger?
He built a secret chamber in the castle of which the other founders knew nothing.
With a great monster to guard the chamber from within. The legend states that one day, Slytherin's true heir will return to open the chamber and control the horror within. And then, all who are not wizard-born will be purged from Hogwarts. All nonsense, of course. Now, back to magic reality. Mr. Potter, perhaps you'd like to step forward and demonstrate Skurge for the class.
Glad to, Professor.
Try not to focus on all this Chamber of Secrets balderdash. Concentrate on the symbol in front of you. The wand is about to move its way around the symbol. At the exact point when the wand passes over the arrows, you'll need to hit the corresponding arrow key. This exercise has three levels. In each level, you must successfully hit all of the arrows in sequence. Ready to try? Round one, go. Well done, Harry. You've advanced to the next level of the lesson. 5 points to Gryffindor. Round two, go. Harry, you've advanced to the next level of the lesson. 10 points to Gryffindor. Round three, go. You've completed all of the necessary exercises. 15 points to Gryffindor. Well done, Mr. Potter. You've successfully learned Skurge. Now it's time for you to test your newly learned knowledge in the Skurge Spell Challenge. Welcome Harry Potter to my Skurge challenge. To complete the challenge, you must find the completion star, which can be found several floors below us. Try to get to it as quickly as you can. If the challenge timer reaches zero before you have the completion star, you lose the challenge. Along the way, you'll find challenge stars. Collecting challenge stars will boost your timer and score. I highly recommend you try to find all of them. Try to get the completion star with as many seconds remaining as possible. The higher your score is when you complete the challenge, the more house points I will award you. Ectoplasm is an unpleasant greenish substance left behind by certain ghostly beings. In some places, it will block doorways and openings. You can cast Skurge to get rid of it. You can also cast Skurge to free items that have been trapped by ectoplasm. Ectoplasm takes away some of your stamina, Harry. The longer you're in contact with ectoplasm, the more stamina you will lose.
If it isn't Snotty Grotty Snotty Potty Water, I like your name. It rhymes with so many insulting things. Ah!
Ugh.
Now, that is a Cornish pixie. Troublesome and annoying creatures they are. If they touch you, they will bite, so try to avoid them. Rictus Emperor will stun them.
Lumos!
Flipendo! Flipendo!
Get off! Get off!
Flipendo! Alohomora!
Done, Mr. Potter. You've completed my Skurge challenge. The remaining time now becomes your personal high score.
Ceremony starting soon.